baby or a child that is crying, trying to get them out of the auditorium so that they don't distract the actors. If you need to go to the restroom, there are restrooms inside the auditorium. You don't need to exit. There's one over here for women and one over here for men, so feel free to use them. There's no eating in the auditorium or drinking. It's only 1 hour. And again, thank you for coming. Thank you for enjoying. I hope you enjoy it. Every time, every year, before I start the show on the last day, I just like to mention the 8 great lesbians that performed under 89316 for the last time. Okay, I'm trying not to get emotional because they were already emotional. I'm it's a very, every group of students is special to me. Today, as I was getting ready, I started to get a little bit sad because those who know me know that I am very emotional. And I was like, do you know what? Then I remembered that last night and tonight, we have actually, I remember the day that I mentioned their names standing in this stage because it was their last time performing. But they're back. They're here. They're the ones working the last stage for us. So 89316 is always their house. To Tyler, to Sarah Brown, and to Sarah Benitez, it has been a great, great joy since you were little. I love you, and this is your house. I know that soon you're going to be back here helping me with the curtains, helping me with the mics. So this is a celebration. It's not an end of a journey, guys. It's just the beginning of a new one. Break the leg. 89316. Thank you.
afternoons in the classrooms for. A crazy bunch of kids crash through that door. They throw up their coats and leave the squares behind. And then they shake it, shake it, shake it like I'm losing their mind. You'll never see them frown because of that nicest kids in the town.
Hurry, Penny, hurry!
The
show's already started!
I'm hurrying, Tracy! But my mother says I'm not allowed to perspire!
Of all No, I wanted to design the deals for life gives you. Now start folding.
Oh, what's important calling over Tracy?
Can I forbid you from listening to his music?
Oh, please ever look at your father. He'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to help you win on this hairspray contest. But you've got to work with me. Now, lay me on that zip.
Stop, that's not how you treat clean clothes.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
And don't even think about going to that audition.
Please?
No.
Mother!
Stop.
Stop telling me what to do.
Stop.
Dream to dance on the show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep. Bye. Fire away, girls.
How many sweaters do you own?
What color is your princess from?
Three, orange.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
Sure, I would. I'm all for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't. You may go.
Thank you.
Well, I can tell this if you like to.
Roll call!
Woo!
Mr. Pinky?
flattered. I'm afraid all business must go through my agent.
Well, come on over. We'll be waiting.
It'll be our pleasure, Mr. Pinky. We'll be right there.
Agents? I don't know any agents. Who, me? Tracy turned black. Emma's gotten through her head and left you whacked.
Mama, there's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When things get rough, I'll curl into your mother.
Hello.
see me. This is my best friend, Pennywood Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you at the gum machine before, getting your Wrigley's.
I do 2 packs a day.
Wow.
Tracy!
Tugboat.
You finally found the title you can win.
Miss Detection.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Buck tells me you have acne of soul.
Students, come back.
Thank you.
Penny Lou Pingleton. I'm very pleased and scared to be here.
You're welcome, kid. Come and sit in.
This is so awkward, fantastic. Hi, I'm Sue's friend, Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeedy. I see you, sweetie. All aglow on the Courtney Collins show.
Gee, thanks. The only reason I'm on that show these days, son.
Enough talk. We came to dance.
Thank you.
marching against the beat of a brand new era.
Bang your drum, Bonzo. No one cares. You crashed the studio once and got us all arrested. But we won't let that happen again. So don't get any more cute ideas about showing up for the special. I'll have armed guards surrounding the inventorium to make sure Tracy can't get within 100 miles of that place. Bonzo Mello, Bonzo Lambert.
That's us.
Ladies, you're free to go with sincere apologies to the state of Maryland and the personal compliments of the governor himself.
The governor? Really?
Sweet Chubby Miller. So long, Baltimoreans!
I still don't care for them.
I ordered this mail.
A mail?
What? Wilbur, how?
Simply, really. I don't want to get to the heart of it.
What? But that place is your life.
It's not my life.
Go for everyone! Go for the house! You guys are free to go.
They can't keep me here forever. Besides, I've got a lot to think about. I might as well do it in solitary confinement.
If you touch one hair on my daughter's head, and I'll give you a whole new meaning for the word split ends.
Keep faith, baby. You are so lucky you got out of the algebra final.
Wearing my ring.
It's beautiful. I had a good life. Great parents, my own room, three sweaters. Do you know that missing link?
I think I do.
Oh.
Trace, they can keep us from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing.
Oh, Link.
Once I was a selfish fool, who never understood. I never looked inside myself, no. On the outside, I look good. Then we met and you made me the man. Tracy, I'm in love with you, no matter what you weigh.
But without love,
life is like the season with no summer.
Without love,
life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy,
I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love.
Take it a little while.
without love. Like a stormy day at the Apollo. Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love.
Tracy out of jail.
Well, we better be getting busy. Only 24 hours until my parents break, and we will never get a chance like this. Nationwide TV, and you're gonna be on it.
I don't want to put anybody else in any more danger.
Nobody ever said this was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Children, you will not be the first to try, and you will not be the last. But I'm just here to tell you that I'm gonna keep running up at that door until someday, somebody breaks through.
Thank you.
I'll ask out to lunch. Is it praise? Is it don't know it's hairspray. So if you're redhead, a blonde or brunette, take my advice and you might just get the only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Forget the milkman. The only thing better than hairspray. That's me. Are you ready, Amber?
Try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still.
racially integrated.
America, look up. Television will never be the same. The governor called. He's enjoying the show so much that he's giving a party to Tracy.
I can't say this is what I want, but if this fine young boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, how could I object?
Live television, there's nothing like it.
Now, before I completely lose it, would someone tell me this? If she came through the front door, what is in that can?
My masterpiece!
Hello everyone, these are
so a few words for Miss Thompson. Try not to cry.
You got it!
Brought us together like a family. Through the magic of film, we found unity.
Behind the lens, we wave tales untold, creating magic, turning silver into gold.
You taught us to believe in the power of art, a medium that can mend and heal every heart.
Challenges higher and higher.
You built a community that's strong and true, a family united all because of you.
So here's to you, Miss Townsend, our guiding light, forever grateful for your insight.
Okay.
All right,
you ready,
guys?
Okay,
guys, ready? Here we go together, okay? 3, 2, 1. You created a family of all. Watching all of you guys. So thank you so much for your hard work, for your love. I feel it. It's amazing, and it's the best feeling that there is because it's hard work, guys, that I don't do alone, but I do work really hard. So this is the best gift. There are no words to explain it. So thank you. Thank you. And they do mention that I'm the captain of a ship, but a ship can't be driven. I don't know if I'm saying it correctly. It can sail alone. So this boat has a lot of people helping. So I want to thank my team, Mr. Ali, Miss Indigo, Mr. Graham, Miss Green, Miss Abby, Miss Alexis, Miss Emily, Lishama backstage, every teacher, the administration, of course, Ms. Botero, Ms. Nogueras, the PTA, although the PTA, I can't name all of you because I know that you support the arts as well, you support this project, and nothing, if I forget somebody, please forgive me, is Ms. Romero. Thank you for all of your love. Thank you, guys, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you, and guys, this one is for love.